reasons for joint replacement, we all face it sooner or later, hopefully later, is arthritis, correct?
Yes, absolutely.
Mm-hmm. Now, with regard to arthritis then, one of the big things is understanding arthritis pain and understanding where it comes from. So we're going to put up a graphic here. It's our 3D animated model, which will give us a chance here to look at what goes on. And if you could, Cynthia, give us an idea of what we're seeing here and why arthritis is so painful and eventually leads to surgery.
So what you're seeing here is a knee that has some degenerative changes or some arthritic changes. As far as causes, some people have a genetic predisposition to developing arthritis in either some of their joints or all of their joints. Sometimes that's an osteoarthritis problem. It just has to do with the bones and cartilage. Other times it's an autoimmune or a rheumatic arthritis type of problem. But anyway, what I tell patients is the surfaces of your joint should be like smooth, wet ice. Kind of like if you go to a hockey game and in between quarters or sessions, they run the Zamboni over the ice and they kind of wet it and smooth it out. That's how the cartilage in your joint should be, nice and wet and smooth. When you have arthritis, you have inflammation in the joint, and that inflammation causes wearing and breaking down of the cartilage. So you can see it here on the articular cartilage surface of the femur. You can even see it here on the articular surface of the tibia, the menisci cartilage there, and that cartilage can wear down all the way down to the bone, and then the bone itself can start to wear away. Bone is never really meant to come in contact with other bone. It's supposed to be covered with that nice, smooth, wet cartilage. So by the time you get to bone on bone, it can be a very painful condition. Again, lots of inflammation. That can set off nociceptors or pain receptors in your body. You can feel a lot of pain, have a lot of swelling, have a lot of grinding, and it's a very uncomfortable condition.